You know, I think everybody, there are an awful lot of Christians who hold to something that's more Platonic than biblical. What I mean is, they tend to think of the afterlife as the soul escaping from the body, going up to this purely spiritual place called heaven. See, that's not the object of Christian hope. What do we hope for? Not a disembodied, purely spiritual existence. We hope for the resurrection of the body, raised to a higher pitch of perfection.